Tell me what's happening.
To
But why?
To the bookstore.
Yeah, that.
And the people that you meet make you want to start a big fight, 'cause they talk as if they're so right. There is one thing to remember, in case you haven't heard. You can kill a mighty emperor, but you cannot smite a word. So don't pick a fight with a poet. Don't raise your hand on a whim. Whether it's wrong or it's right, there's a lesson in life, and to learn.
It's hot and we're hungry, so we stopped for something to eat because we just did a lot of shopping. I spent all my money.
No, you can't win when you're twitching at the bar.
It's way too hot. We're like dying. Who you are. So we sat down again, but I think our feet are just dangling above it. So strong. Yeah. You can try. Hot. I think we have like 2 hours till the train. You can try to be so the ball. We're taking it slow.
But the storyteller is the one who calls the tapas. So don't pick a fight with a poet. Don't raise your hand on a whim. Whether it is wrong or right, there'll be a lesson tonight. And to learn it, you'll have to give in. 'Cause a poet knows you can't win. Over there in the corner with a Cheshire grin, making rhyme out of broken hearts, crying to him. And two tokes from a good time, a toast away.
We arrived back in Unterhaching. And now we're walking to Kati's house, but the problem is that both of us have to pee like really bad. Like I can't even express.
I think it's an 8.
On the pee scale, yeah, it's probably an 8. But the problem is that we've been holding it for so long that it doesn't feel like an 8. It feels like maybe like a 3, but it's there and we know it. Yeah, so that was probably TMI, but whatever. We're almost back home.
We made it.
We're safely back in Katie's humble abode.
You should check out this picture of Kati sleeping. It's actually pretty good. I can't do it. I can't. Now I can't tell. Okay, yeah. Ooh, so nice, right? She looks so good. At least she's not even drooling or anything. But the train ride was good. There was no Shirley and Bernie to keep us entertained, but they were fighting siblings. They were fighting siblings, yeah. Almost the whole way.
Yeah.
Yeah, but it was good. Now we're here. And now I'm tired. We had a good fart.
Now it's time to sleep. Good night.